Das Geschlecht, the gender. The gender is probably one of the most difficult aspects of the German language, and you will probably have some difficulties remembering what gender a noun belongs to. There are three different genders in German: masculine, feminine, and neuter. But here are a few rules which can help you with that. First, for people, the biological gender usually corresponds to the grammatical gender, so all women are feminine and all men are masculine. One exception is das Mädchen, the girl, which is neuter. Yeah? Then there are categories. For example, all seasons and all car brands are masculine. All flowers are feminine and almost all chemical elements are neuter. And then there are the word endings. For example, we've seen das Mädchen. It has the ending chen, and that's why it is neuter, because chen is an ending which is used for all diminutives. Das Mädchen. Another example is the ending ismus, as in der Optimismus. All nouns having the ending ismus are masculine. And then the ending ion, as in die Situation, shows that the word is feminine. Yeah? But most of these endings for which that works are quite rare. One ending which is very common is the ending e, and usually words ending in e are feminine. But even there are some exceptions. So you can download the PDF with all the categories and endings below, but I wouldn't recommend learning them by heart. My advice would be to simply learn the noun with the article and to not make this detour to think about these rules. Yeah? It is much easier just to learn the noun with the article at the same time. So instead of learning Tomate, learn die Tomate. Okay? And then there are some different things that you can do to remember the articles, at least at the beginning. After a while, you won't need to do that anymore. For example, you can write down every new noun that you learn in a table like that. So for the visual learners, you might remember, okay, I wrote that word down on the left, so it's masculine. I wrote that word down in the middle, so it's feminine. And I wrote that word down on the right, so it has to be neuter. Yeah? You can also work with colors. For me, everything masculine is blue, everything feminine is red, and everything neuter is green. So for things and people, you can just imagine them in these colors. Say, der Computer. It is masculine, so imagine a blue computer. Die Banane is red. Imagine a red banana. And das Baby is neuter. Imagine a green baby. The weirder the image gets, actually, the better it works. And then, when in the future you will need the gender of that noun, when you're not sure, this image of the green baby, of the blue computer, might pop back into your head, and then you'll remember the gender, the article. Yeah? Imagine the whole world is composed of these three colors. And then you can also work with associations. Take one male person to associate with masculine things. For example, your father. When you want to learn the word der Computer, imagine your father holding a computer, maybe even a blue computer. Imagine your mother holding a banana. Or imagine a baby playing with something that is neuter, for example, a book. And then one last tip I want to give you is that when you learn a new noun, speak it out loud. That will always be beneficial for you. But say masculine nouns in a really deep voice and say feminine nouns in a really high voice. And feel free to exaggerate. Again, the weirder the exercise is, the better it sticks in your mind. And then neuter nouns could just be said in a regular, normal voice. Yeah? If you've come across any other way of learning the German articles, please let me and the others know by writing it down in the comment section below the video. Thank you! If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel and sign up for my comprehensive and clearly structured German video course on germantogo.com. Danke!